Welcome back, students. Today we are going to see the topic that is molecular basis of inheritance. So in this we will have a first look on what is gene. So gene is the physical and functional unit of heredity that carries information from one generation to the next generation. As cell is the basic fundamental and functional unit of life, in the same way genes are the physical and functional unit of heredity that carries information from one generation to the next generation. And for this, specific DNA sequences are necessary for the synthesis of functional protein or the RNA molecule. Now, these specific DNA sequences have specific codes which decide the particular function of protein and as well as the RNA molecule and help in the synthesizing the various, you can say, the growth factors or various functions performed by the proteins. Now, genes were first detected and analyzed by Gregor Mendel and subsequently by many other scientists. Mendel stated that the physical traits, or you can say the characters, are inherited, or you can say transmitted, as particles. But he didn't know that these particles were actually the chromosomes or the DNA. So from this we can say the chromosomes or DNA are the genes, or you can say they are the specific particles which are responsible for the transmission of genes, or you can say the transmission of characters. Now, specific studies have shown the correlation between the transmission of genes from one generation to the next generation, and for this various laws also have been invented, or you can say suggested, like laws of segregation or law of independent assortment. And the behavior of chromosomes were more studied during the sexual reproduction, which takes place specifically by the reduction division of meiosis, or during, you can say, fertilization. Now, these related experiments provided a strong evidence that genes are located on the chromosomes. Okay. Now, these chromosomes contain specific genes, and these genes secrete, or you can say synthesize, functional proteins and, or you can say, the RNA, and they make a specific functional protein and give specific, you can say, the physical characters like blue eyes, gray hair. These are some of the specific gene characters which also you can say. So these are transmitted from one generation to the next generation. They may be physical traits also, and they may be genotypic traits also. You can say genotypic means at the genetic level. Okay. So students, in this session we have seen about just an introduction about genes. In further session we will see more detail regarding the molecular basis of inheritance. Thank you.